By the intentionally failed design of the international system, Europe and the League of Nations left Haile Selassie's pleas from June 30, 1936, unanswered. Ethiopia was a founding member of the League of Nations since 1923, but the League failed to protect Ethiopia because European member states did not view an African member state as equal. In fact, Britain made a secret treaty with Italy to reorganize Italian influence in Africa during January 1935.